اقرأ وخيّا ورتّل القرآن، اصبح بصوتك اسمع الأكوان. اقرأ كلام الله داوي نفوسنا، لنحس في أعماقنا أعماقنا الإيمان.
كم من فؤاد كالحجارة قسوة، فإذا وعن القرآن حين
الله
This video will teach you the basics of wudu, ablution and salat, prayer. Wudu is the purification of the body made before prayer. It is required before prayer if one of the following has occurred: breaking wind, going to the toilet, deep sleep, significant bleeding or sexual activity. In the case of sexual discharge, ghusl, full body ablution is required. As a mercy from Allah, a woman experiencing her menstrual cycle should not pray during this time. The intention for purification must be made from the heart, and we begin wudu by saying
Bismillah.
The hands must be washed first from the tips of the fingers to the wrist, and this is done three times, from the right hand repeating the process for the left hand. Then wash your mouth and nose with your right hand, ensuring water enters both your mouth and your nose. And then clean your nose with your left hand. Repeat the process three times. Then wash your face from your forehead to your chin, including running your fingers through your beard if you have one. Repeat the process three times. Then you wash your arms from the tips of your fingers to just above your elbow. Three times for the right arm. Repeating the process three times for the left arm. Wet your hands and shake them from excess water, and run your hands through your hair forwards and backwards, beginning from your forehead to the back of your head to the forehead again. Clean your ears from the inside to the outside. Then we clean our feet from the tips of our toes to just above our ankles. Clean your feet from your toes first, using your hand in between each toe, right to left. Then clean your feet three times. Repeat the process for your left foot, using your left hand. We finish wudu by saying
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين
وأقم الصلاة طرفي النهار وزلفا من الليل إن الحسنات يذهبن السيئات.
Prayer is conducted in the direction of the Kaaba in Mecca, known as the Qibla. It's conducted in units that are repeated, called rak'at. Each prayer has a specific number of rak'at. It is an obligation for Muslims to pray five times a day. The five prayers are as follows. Fajr, the morning prayer, which is conducted before sunrise. It consists of two rakat, both of which must be recited aloud. Dhuhr, the midday prayer. It consists of four rakat, all of which are to be recited silently. Asr, the afternoon prayer, consists of four rakat, all of which are to be recited silently. Maghrib, which is conducted immediately after sunset, consists of three rakat, two of which are to be recited aloud, one silently. And Isha, the night prayer, which consists of four rakat, two of which are to be recited aloud, and two are recited silently. We begin Salat by first making the intention from the heart to pray to Allah. Before we begin prayer, there are some points to bear in mind. Men and women pray exactly the same, and appropriate clothing should be worn. The distance between your shoulders should be the same as the distance between your feet. Your eyes should be fixed upon the point of prostration at all times. During ruku', ensure your back is straight. During sajda, your forehead and nose should be touching the floor at all times, and your feet should be together. Whilst in a state of tashahud, sit on your left foot and curl your right foot. While looking at your right finger. We begin Salat by first making the intention from the heart to pray to Allah. Now we will begin the prayer.
Allahu Akbar. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر الله أكبر سبحان ربي العظيم سبحان ربي العظيم سبحان ربي العظيم سمع الله لمن حمده ربنا ولك الحمد الله أكبر سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر رب اغفر لي الله أكبر سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر التحيات لله والصلوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم إني أعوذ بك من عذاب القبر ومن عذاب جهنم ومن فتنة المحيا والممات ومن شر فتنة المسيح الدجال السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله